The high moves eastwards, but not far as the next weather system approaches. It has a feed of tropical moisture and several troughs and fronts, but it won't be quite as big as it was in the west. The high's in the way and it is too strong. We are dry tonight and for much of tomorrow with cloud building. The rain will very slowly begin from later in the day. We'll see rain on Thursday night, all through Friday and into Saturday morning. It builds on Friday and comes down from the northwest, so areas on and north of the ranges will see the most. Some will come through to Melbourne, but it may not be quite as much as this shows here. Mount Macedon is in the way. The next system arrives late Monday into Tuesday. It is a cold front followed by another front, then another one. So next week should bring bursts of wet weather with snow on the Alps and dry breaks in between. Around the nation tomorrow, Sydney, it's their first dry day for a while. Partly cloudy and up to 21. Hobart, a dry day, a top of 13. Windy at night, showers developing. Adelaide is windy with rain developing during the day. To Victoria, this is our first morning for a while without a frost warning. We've got early fog in the east tomorrow. Cloud increasing and light rain slowly develops in the north and west of the state. Winds are fresh to strong, then northerly. Closer in and we are dry all through the day tomorrow. Winds are breezy northerly and they're strong in the southeast. Cloud thickens, then this patchy light rain begins in the evening. The city starts on 11 and reaches a breezy top of 17. It is cloudy from lunchtime onwards and a light spit of rain is due at night. To the 8-day outlook, Friday is wet. Showers tending to rain in the morning, in the afternoon and in the evening. So that drops us down to 15. It may be a little windy in there as well. That eases during the morning hours on Saturday. Should be dry for the afternoon and evening, top of 15, but mostly cloudy. Lovely on Sunday, 16, 17 on Monday. Rain begins Monday night, lasts into Tuesday, more Wednesday into Thursday. Showers passing through. Weather is changing, cloud thickening, top of 17. Light rain begins at night. Mitch.